to me. What is this place? It doesn't even have a name. This is a, we gotta exit so we know the cycle number and the area code here. Let's get out of here. What is this area name? What cycle are we? Hello? I don't trust anyone or anything. Let's go. What's up, Foxy? It doesn't have a name. How dare it? How are you? You went through the shaded zone with no light? Ooh, that takes a lot of determination. Good job, man, actually. I would not have been able to do that. Wait, is there anything up there? There's gotta be something up there. Meow. 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 Meow, 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 meow. 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 You must be tired. Go be free. Come back, visit me. Are you just stationed over there? Come here, come here. Oh, there's gotta be something up there. But don't know how to get there. Whoa. Whoa. What's up there? There's gotta be something up there too. No! You fool. Caught the thing. Blue guy's here. Yeah. Oh. He's just looking at me. He's not talking to me. You do understand that I'm here. Oh, whoa, what? A second blue dude? Excuse me. Is this blue dude Landia? Oh, Jesus. Nip, nip. How did he free himself? Good job. Wow. Not even I can do that. And that fucking fly managed to free himself somehow. Following me, weirdos. No, no, not these blue plants. Oh, I know these blue plants. Oh no, not that plant either. None of these plants, please. Just don't touch the pole. No. Things are dangerous everywhere. Holy shitballs. Dangers, dangers everywhere. Let's show this lizard who's king. Who's king of the birds? Oh, too late. I've never been here. I don't know what to, like, where am I going? The day is short. Day's been very short. We gotta go back. This area is dangerous. No. Can we not have danger, please? Thank you. Oh shit, I need my fly friend. Otherwise we're stuck here forever. It's like, you're on your own. No. Oh, this does not look good. That is not how we go. Here come the clouds. And that's a jump we can't make. That's fine. If we just go down the hole. Past the dead fly. We can't get past that fly. It has effectively blocked our way. It's getting so dark. I thought I would never make it back. I thought I would never make it back. You could tell it was going to be hard since it took max karma to enter and level 1 karma to exit. I didn't even look at that the gate. I guess that's actually a pretty decent way to gauge the difficulty of an area, of the karma that it needs to actually go in there. Good thinking. Now, back there we go. We have pearls, which is pretty good. They dance. Come here. Come here. Yeah, this way you can go on your own. But coming back, it's kind of meh. Yeah. Come on. And down the hall we go together. 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 As a family. As a family. As a family. I will never leave you. Fast climb. That shit. Go. Oh, buddy. No, buddy. Come help me. We were friends. Keyboard were. Yup, dead. Confirmed. Dude, this area is brutal. So far, so brutal. Wait. Psycho what? What was it called? Psycho... What's this area called? I missed that text. They're fucking... That's how you make new whitefly babies. Yep, they're fucking. It's okay. It happens. You see it in nature. You see it on Discovery Channel. Get used to it. I don't know if I want to touch you after that. We're definitely family now. Dude, the number of lizards here is a little stupid. Why? No. Oh, he took the bat. That is extraordinarily lucky. That is not lucky. Holy shit, it pokes out of the hole. Who would have thunk? Nope, not effective. Yep. Just gonna gently walk past it. And the hungry blue plants. Here we go. Yeah. Oh no. Why so many ladders and stuff? I know who you are. You can't trick me, bitch. Yeah, you can only walk past the bottom of them. Basically, you basically can't touch them. You can't grab them. You have to walk past them without any sort of interaction. What happens if I do this? No! I need a fly dude. Or like 10,000 spears. And I think getting a fly dude is much easier. But how do you get out? How do you get out of here? How do you get? No way forward, no way. Ooh! I think that's like a rideable sort of thing. I wonder if it's gonna come back. I need to like jump on his back from like here. Just go whoop, maybe? And just grab it? Does that attract him or something? What time is it? No, it's good. I mean, it's not good because we can't go back. Yeah! There it is. Take me with you, please, wherever you are. No, wait. Mom. Leave it alone. He's my friend. I hate him. I hate that gator. I'll stone you to death. Come here. I don't have a chance. I don't have a chance here, so might as well just fight. Take me up, take me up, take me up. Up left. Take me, take me. Very good, very good. Left, please. Thank you. Thank you. Oh god. Oh my god. Where are we going? Keep going, keep going, keep going, buddy. Keep going. Good, good, good. I don't have to use any extra jumps for this. Yep, we're going. We're going. Yup, next screen, please. Thank you. Other lizards around? Because that would be superb. Yep, 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 yep. Alright, keep going. You're doing great. You're doing phenomenally great. Go down. No, 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 yeah. Okay, keep going. Yep. No, don't. Yep, uh-huh. Please go somewhere. Maybe he just walks back and forth. Well, he sits down. I don't know if, like, what triggers him, like, coming back or whatever. I'm just gonna wait to see if I get a chance to escape this lizard, you know? Yeah, I think I need to ride him, too. A red pearl? What are those fuming things? The red pearl, though. There was a red pearl. The red pearl. This is great scouting with the lizard, buddy. Oh, here's my chance. Nope, not my chance. Well, the rain is about to start. The wind is picking up, so... Ow! Wow. 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 Good job. You fucking idiot. Let me go. It's too late anyway. If I could escape his grip, it's too late. Rain is starting. Yep, too late. Sorry. Too late. We shielded! This area sucks. Okay. I actually want to go there. I believe in you. Thank you. We'll see if it... if I'm a total letdown or what. Oh no. I'll save you. I'll save you. I won't let them take you from me. It's a tight fit, but it fits. It's not the most comfortable fit, but we are in love. That's not good at all. He digested me. Alright, last few tries if I call the stream, call it a night. Getting pretty tired now. It's challenging, man. You can't keep doing it for... how long has it been? Like 5 hours now? You still believe in me? That's good, that's good. Mom! God, why? Do you still believe in me? It's getting harder and harder by the second. Farm arrays. Come here. Come here. Come here! Come on! Come on! Come on! You'll give me one more chance. Fair, fair, fair enough. Dude, these guys are not interested today. Oh, oh. missed you. Grabbed you. No! No, not again! Not again! You're in. I think they took my buddy. My buddy's gone. I need to turn around. There we go. Head first. No, my buddy's here. My buddy's too heavy. My buddy's heavy dead. So am I. Heavy. Nah. My chances, man. I blew all my chances. Now I'm no longer believable. Believinable. Please. 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 Yes, look at me. I am so very delicious. You should touch me. You should come lick me with your face. Meh. And huh, and huh, and down. Oh, come on, dude. I had to let go of him because he's just gonna get so tired. There we go. We're good. Yeah. Mommy, come down here. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. My brain does not believe in you, but my heart still does. Yeah, he's getting weak. Please come back. Please come back. Please. Also, if this really works the way I think it does, then the guy should come. Because there are no spears. I mean, yeah, no spears. I don't see... No, my fly. Wait, that's not my fly. That's a blue lizard. No, that's my fly. Fly. No! 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 It's dangerous in there anyway. Come back! Oh. Oh, there he is. What the fuck? No! Come back to me! No. I'm never gonna make it without that creature. Or this bug. Please! Come to me! No! 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 Fuck, dude. Oh, hello. Sorry, you're late. I called half an hour ago for this taxi cab. Flying is not an option. We need Mr. Camelman. Yeah, just got the first notch in Chieftain Achievement. Anybody here know what it is? Yeah, I do. It's bettering your relationships with the scavenger tribes that gives you the chieftain. Yeah, Blue Snake said it. That's right. Let's go in here. It's going together. I need fast climbing anyway for this section. There we go. Oh god. Yeah, I can only handle so many of these blue things. What the fuck? Before they like completely suck me into them. Or yeah. I don't want it to leave without me. Don't leave without me! Don't leave me! Hi. How do I get on ya? Fuck. I don't understand him. And I need a spear or something to get up there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, before he goes, before he goes. Before he leaves! Damn it. I went to the very last area in the chimney canopy and got it. It's possible. I mean, they're scattered everywhere with the scavengers. You might have done something that, like, unbeknownst to yourself that improved your relationship with them. The only way you can do that is by interacting with the scavengers, so... something must have happened, like, off-screen or something. Where are you going? It was hiding! I don't understand at all. Oh, he's directing him. He is telling that guy to come to me. He's yelling at him almost. He's like, what are you doing? Just hurry up. He's like, come on. It's gone. No. 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 Fireworks. Sounds like... It looks like as soon as they see me, they run away. And it sounds like if I throw the fireworks in front of these... sewage... I think that echoing noise in the canals is what brings them back. I hope. Fuck. I'm gonna at least stand in here as long as I can grab that guy if he comes back. And maybe the shy guy will come too. Because it seems like every time I get close to him, he just walks away. So, I don't know. Hello. Hi. Hey. Come here. I can't, like, get him. I can't. What the fuck, man? All right, I'm gonna give the right side another chance, and then after that, we're gonna call it night. However that part goes, let's see. It's like no food. There's impossible fucking platforms here. Oh, it's not moving. Is that like source of food? Could be source of food. What is that? They have a fuse. Maybe? What the fuck just happened? Oh, no idea what that thing is. What if that's what I need for those animals? Jesus. I do want to try this one more time. Because I want to see if I can find a shelter in that direction. This is literally the last try, okay. This is for realsies though. This time for realsies. Hey. Hey. Holy. Hey. Uh-huh. No, watch me. Watch me for realsies. That's gettable. That is gettable. I know I can get it. No, you can't do this to me. Oh, I gotta do it one more time. That is so not on cool. It's so uncool. I'm not winning steel. In fact, this area has got me. It's got me all twisted and mad almost. Because it's so difficult. It's like the difficulty of this level is twice as freaking mad as Shaded Citadel. I would go back there if I wanted this sort of difficulty. Fuck me. The music, though, real good. Please fly. Please keep flying, though. Don't die halfway through. Oh, it turned off. It's back on. It's not as good as before. It's not working well. Oh, not as scared. It's totally working well. Thank you, lizard. You're kidding me. I pressed down to go down. I did everything I could to avoid this. Considering them the lowest level karma, and I'm not gonna wait around to see if that lizard's gonna take me somewhere where I can free myself or not, I'm just gonna commit. Just gonna go back to sleep and do my shelter here. Yup, just wanted to, you know, just wanted to see if that's true or not. It's true. You can't just make the jump like that. Yeah. You gonna help? Nope. I made a mistake of getting stunned down there. Great, 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 great. Why? I grabbed you. You fight me, I fight you. I like. Get out of here. Is this part a pain in the asshole? Beyond. It's a pain in my kidneys now. It's gone deeper than the asshole. It has reached my brain. From my butt. It's just the most annoying thing is the lizards that come and eat you. And I, for no good reason, gave away my awesome mask that I got from a vulture to the tribe people, to the scavengers. And I totally regret it now. Why? Why did I do that? Work. Work. It's not flying anymore. There we go. Eh. Eh. Oh my god, it's freaking out in there. Just take him, take him, take him. I can't handle him freaking out in the tunnels. Yeah, the mask actually scares the lizards. Because they're afraid of the vulture. I can't talk anymore. They are afraid of the vulture. So if you're wearing the vulture mask, then they will also run away from you. Ooh, lizard. Rest in peace. Oh, you're gonna die if you go in there. Oh, you're gonna die. You're not gonna die. You're totally not phased. They're my enemies. They're not your enemies. Fuck off. What? Why? Oh, I see why. Hey! Oh God, no. Look at these plants in the background, though. Weird. There's actual barbed wire up here. Fuck. Between a heart and a rock. Oh my god. Yeah, put me between a bird and a lizard and poison plants. Yeah, I figured that out, Blue Snake. It's called Farming Array. This whole area is called Farming Array. This is madness. Alright, before I end the stream, I'm gonna go check out what the requirement to go back is. I'm not spending time here. This place is vicious as fuck. We're coming back here later. I have six other biomes to go to. Six. I have no reason to be here. Yeah, take me away. Ah! This is not... nope, not happy times. I don't want to be here. Nope. Garbage waste is like 10% discovered, maybe. We're going there. There are infinite number of places where you can go. That's better than this place. This hellhole. Fucking bullshit. I just need food. I just need one food. Great. What is this? Where does this go? There's combat music. I'm not interested in that room. Okay. Excuse me? I mean, what do you expect, right? There was a pole there. I had to jump on it. Oh, by the way, we're taking this with us. At this point, I really just wanna get out of here. I really don't wanna be here anymore. Okay, give me one food, dude, please. Please. One bat. That's all I need. Get him. Get them bats. Bats. Pinned. Yeah. Dude, please, please. Come here. Ho. Ho. And hit. And nice, finally. Gee. Will you not go with me? Let's go sleep together. Thanks. You're free to go. Do whatever you want to do.